The Milwaukee Archdiocese will meet with clergy sex abuse victims Monday. The plan is to enter into mediation to resolve lawsuits brought against the church. Milwaukee Archbishop Jerome Listecki held a red mass tonight that's celebratory for the people that are in the legal profession. He says he will participate in those mediations. The Survivors Network for Those Abused by Priests, or SNAP, say they applaud the Archbishop's effort, but say for the mediation to be successful, the Archdiocese needs to release the names of sex offenders in the clergy.
Who is served by keeping those names secret? Who is served by keeping those files secret?
We're attempting to do everything we can possible to be able to bring some type of closure and peace at this time. And it seems that mediation at least affords that opportunity.
The Archbishop says he hasn't heard directly from SNAP, so we cannot comment on specific requests. The mediation will take place in Chicago. A retired Cook County judge will serve as the independent mediator.